And David Savard gets to raise the cup for the first time. One of the few who was not part of this team a year ago.
Now, Chris, you mentioned it today. John Cooper talking about Savard being one of the rare ones without it, and you're feeling left out. And so a fitting pass on from the captain to Hedman to David Savard.
And who assists, makes the play on the game-winning goal tonight.